if my stories are of no comfort. Take solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know. There is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
A light elf statue in the desert. Odd.
On top of ancient elven ruins? I'd have to agree.
Why here and not in the temple?
A fair question.
With no clear answer.
Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
An elven library.
An archive of knowledge.
No sign of the light elves.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day, and we can browse at our leisure.
Look here.
That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War. But restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Taking a page out of Odin's book.
Aye. Quite the advantage for the Light Elves.
This book is sealed, but there is an inscription.
All this knowledge of their ancestors, their shared history, poetry, just sitting here, forgotten. What a waste.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
How the Rotinal?
She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
The elves do not need protection from their history. They need access. A new chapter awaits.
I'm impressed. Thought you were going to end her.
When last we traveled here, after Faye passed, I killed an elf of great importance. The ramifications were dire for his people. I do not wish to make the same mistake twice.
Light elf architecture.
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings, show their support. Monument to Freyr. I wonder if he ever saw this.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
I'm grateful to see Freya remembered this way. But what purpose does all this serve?
Difficult to say without inscription. But it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark.
which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument, one that symbolizes the potential.
This statue may have survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman. You're right. Normally, we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
You said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble. Looks like we can read the inscription now as well.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freya's gifting. Learn anything?
Even when Freya was actually here, the peace was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I went away, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
I only hope his guidance will last this time.
We will see. Freya, here.
A dawn bloom.
Yet another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. Just a theory, but didn't we find a relic that might help us wake up the troll? Thank you.
Another carving. The last ingredient in the recipe.
One more ingredient around here, brother.
Gravestone. Another berserker to fight.
Yasi the Stolen.
The king will take us to glory!
Hunting these berserkers. I am reminded of our search for the Valkyries 2 winters ago.
I can see the similarities, aye.
There is one difference. With the Valkyries, you lack spite.
Brother, I appreciate the sentiment, but you don't know the full tale.
I know how it feels to be wronged, and how it feels to achieve vengeance. I would hope to spare you the disappointment.
Well, shame that's the last of Cavassier's poems.
Why not write your own?
Been a while since I dipped my quill into the inkpot of poetry, but maybe it's time to try again.
the second key.
Sure enough. It's been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door. Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Becky and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
Guess is as good as mine. Imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.